Poppy! You're up!
Poppy got it! Both friends, hold tight!
Let's go!
Rex and the Aegis? What are they doing?
Unless... Open fire! Don't let them near!
Just do it from here, okay?
Okay!
We're in a good spot. Let's go. See ya!
I've locked on. Siren!
Did it work?
It's stopped.
Our chum's only gone and done it.
Poppy, do Tora proud.
No problem at all, Master Pawn.
Eminence, the Amp Towers are...
Curse those fools. Do you even know what you've done?
Why?
What are you hanging around here for? Go!
That voice. Mick? That you?
You're chasing Jin and Malos, right?
I said go!
Why would you...
Beats me. I don't even know anymore.
Mikhail...
I really hate this world. Like, really. And humans, most of all.
You used to be human.
But you know what? There were people I loved, once. When I look at you guys, it reminds me of them. I wonder if the people I loved were still around. Would things be different? I wonder that.
And I start doubting myself.
Mikhail?
It's Rex, right?
Yeah.
Have you found your answer?
I have, and it's pretty spectacular.
I see. Well then, I'll leave Jin to you. Now go. Get after him already. Tell him your answer. This. Time to end this. Ha!
Fool. Who do you take me for?
What happened? Are you alone?
Looks like the only survivor. These burn patterns don't look like Malice's handiwork. Must have been humans. Looting and pillaging while the world burns.
Hey, it's okay. Would you like to come with us? You don't have to worry, really. We're all good people, promise.
Can you walk? You can. Good going.
Forgive us, Jin. We're going on ahead.
Mikhail!